on the target!
Someone calls for a taxi?
Okay, let's do this.
After fighting broke out on the island, army forces under the command of General Carmona,
it's simple. In, boom, and out.
I yearn for a mission that's boom, boom, and boom.
There'll be plenty of those. This is the rig. Blanco's meeting the VZ brass somewhere on it. I'll know more once you get closer. The PLAV are paying us to blow it up. Part of our deal to find Blanco's whereabouts. C4 on the support pylons is one way to bring it down, but you're free to, you know.
Improvise?
Why should today be any different? Get Blanco, find out where Solano is, blow the rig.
Revenge and detonations, my favorite jobs.
Remember, the PLAV are offering a bounty on Blanco's head. Double the bounty if you bring him in alive, in case you, you know, want the money instead of revenge.
We need more firepower. You should talk to our contacts.
Well, money's good too.
I've located the rig. You can't miss it.
Must look huge on the satellite view.
Actually, I'm just looking out the window. It's right there.
I knew that. Blanco's meeting these guys out here. He's either stupid or he has a lot of firepower.
Well, he's certainly stupid, but I'm seeing heavy reinforcements on the rig, so he also has a lot of firepower.
Thank you.
through there.
I can survive that, so could he. I want to see the body. Must look huge on the satellite view.
Actually, I'm just looking out the window. It's right there.
I knew that. Blanca's meeting these guys out here. He's either stupid or he has a lot of fire.
Certainly stupid, but I'm seeing heavy reinforcements on the rig, so he also has a lot of firepower.
I've located the rig. You can't miss it.
Must look huge on the satellite view.
Actually, I'm just looking out the window. It's right there.
I knew that. Blanca's meeting these guys out here. He's either stupid or he has a lot of firepower.
Well, he's certainly stupid, but I'm seeing heavy reinforcements on the rig, so he also has a lot of firepower.
Going in.
We'll have everything operational before the government... Nielsen! You're still here.
I told you. I will get paid. Where's Solana?
Are you kidding? You know I'll never tell.
You're right. Where's Solana?
A bunker in the mountains, south of Cumana.
You useless bunch of...
I'm fine.
Give it up! You know you can't beat a whole army, a whole country! You think you've beaten me? Solano has an army now. He'll free me and roll over you like crushing a bug!
Okay, ready for your HVT.
Good news, fights for me. Now that you've taken care of him, close the ring, and his contract complete.
Must look huge on the satellite view.
Actually, I'm just looking out the window. It's right there.
I knew that.
Blanca's meeting these guys out here. He's either stupid or he has a lot of firepower.
Well, he's certainly stupid, but I'm seeing heavy reinforcements on the rig, so he also has a lot of firepower.
He just dropped a rock. I better get up before this thing blows!
Thank you. Scar.
Full-scale invasion? That could be a problem.
Don't worry. My negotiations with the North Koreans are going well. I'll be able to take care of any superpowers that come hunting for oil. The mercenary is the only X factor now. Can I count on you?
It will be my pleasure.
While you're here, could you go straighten our recruits out? I think Ava is going to kill and eat you.
Largest in the world was under the control of President Ramon Solano's administration, who recently nationalized.
All right, let's get Solano. This is Solano's base. It's heavily guarded. You'll need to fight your way there. Get close enough to call in the bunker buster. Once you get close enough, designate this target and stand back. That'll get you into the base, then Solano.
That's a big door.
Yes. You ready?
We need more firepower.
Oh, yeah.
That'll come in handy.
spotted. Pickup incoming.
Thank you.
I dropped bomb! Now leave me alone! Crisis in good...
Sayonara, Solana.
You did it! Hold on. I can't believe it! The bunker is still intact!
It's still in one piece. It's hardened against regular bunker busters. We need a nuclear bunker buster.
No one in Venezuela has anything like a nuclear bunker buster.
Only the Americans and China ever made them.
Wait! I'm picking up. We're under attack! Misa!
Fiona, report.
We're under attack! Carmona's troops are moving in.
Fiona, I'm on my way!
I have an attack chopper inbound on your position.
More gnats for me to swat, Solano?
Evade the VC forces and get back to the PMC before it's too late. Solana's bunker. It's impossible to miss if you know what you're looking for. It's heavily guarded. You'll have a hell of a fight getting close enough to use the designator.
I have target in sight. Bomb the way!
Sayonara, Solana.
You did it! Hold on. I can't believe it! The bunker is still intact!
It's still in one piece. It's hardened against regular bunker busters. We need a nuclear bunker buster.
No one in Venezuela has anything like a nuclear bunker buster.
Only the Americans and China ever made them.
Wait! I'm picking up. We're under attack! Misa!
Fiona, report.
We're under attack. Carmona's troops are moving in.
Fiona, I'm on my way.
I have an attack. position.
More gnats for me to swat, Solano?
Evade the VZ forces and get back to the PMC before it's too late.
Doesn't even hurt.
steal it.
Thank you. too late, mercenary.
Fiona, stay back! Oh no, Matthias, are you okay?
He's fine, just don't hit him again.
This will only take a minute.
What did I miss?
Carmona is trying to escape. Hunt him down.
Making tons of cash. Alright, so as you've probably heard, sinking that oil rig seems to have set off a firestorm.
Figured it would. It's gonna get real hard for Solana now when the big guns are rolling in.
Oh, good point. The Allied Nations moved in once it was obvious Universal Petroleum couldn't keep the oil flowing. They're spending a lot of money on democratic propaganda, but all the military assets are guarding the oil.
Yeah, that's not gonna make China very happy.
No, it doesn't. China was funding the guerrillas, hoping the PLAV would seize power and sell the oil to China. When that didn't work...
They thought it was time to join the party.
Which means everyone who ever manufactured earth-penetrating weapons is here. And they're both looking for mercs to cut through the red tape and get stuff done unofficially. Go to one, either, both, I've no preference.